Being at the school district and having worked at a lot of the schools, I know the faces that I look at, they look different now because they look, I can see a future for them. I know that this is, San Bernardino has a high poverty rate, high crime rate, but I see futures for them that I didn't always see. And that makes a difference for me, because I know that that's not the look. You know, outside of Hardy Brown, that's not something I could have seen before.